flank. Pressing forward. Fire! these missiles. Hold your fire. It won't do anything but piss it off. Roger that. But we may have no choice. Understood.
Yeah. under support. We need reinforcements on the...
The beam's interfering with missile guidance. We can hit the destroyer, but we'll never make the precision strike we need to take it out.
Damn it. 80, can you read me?
Yes, Commander.
Any suggestions?
I may be able to use the Normandy systems to enhance the missile's targeting capabilities.
Excellent.
I'll need you to open a link to the Normandy from the missile systems.
On it. Soldier. Heads up! We got more incoming!
Shit! We better cover our left flank!
Yeah.
targeting. Missiles are ready for launch.
Got it. You heard her. Back to the truck, people.
Did it hit?
What happened?
The Reaper is still too close to the beam.
We're down to two missiles.
And we haven't even scratched it.
You will need to allow the Reaper to move out of the beam's influence.
Then closer to us.
Commander, Hammer's being overrun at every turn. Reaper ground forces are converging on your location. We're fighting our way to you. Hold on, Commander. Hold on.
Another wave. Incoming.
Hold on, everyone. We can do this.
Let's do it. Here they come!
Okay.